Alright, welcome back to Nuzlocke, where we're making our way to the summit of Mount Coronet. Mount Coronet. Mwah. I'm gonna kill it. Unless it kills me, of course. Huh. That didn't do a huge amount. Not entirely sure what that did. I don't remember what a lot of these weird things do, like metronome. Nice crit. Ah, right. Onwards. Oh. Ah, it's one of these guys. Jingly. Part metal, I should probably use Reldos here. Blah! Part of me wants to use Weed Hammer, but I think it recoils on me. I don't want to risk it yet. Ooh. Nice crit from Jinglin. Bye bye, Jingling. I'm really paranoid about keeping my Pokémon healed here now. Right, so let's see this move. Yeah, the user sustains serious damage. Chased anyone, I was just wandering around. Problem with leading off with Frosty is that this, he makes an ice storm appear. A hailstorm. And it then means that anyone I swap out gonna get buffeted by hail every turn. Avalanche does double damage if you get hit in the same turn, so the fact that he used Sucker Punch was great. Another Krugunk. Thank you. Not really coming across any troubles here yet. Tell me he doesn't have another Krugunk. Hey, Stunky. Ice Shard really isn't doing a huge amount of damage, is it? Do with a crit. Easy enough. No real trouble here. Getting kind of useless experience from this. We'll come across a Graveler now. Yep. Called it. It'll probably be worth quite a bit of experience. We're not going to sit here struggling with it. Come on, another one. I was getting Clefairies and Tinglings before. Why can't I have another one of those? Really need another repel, I think. Hey, Tingling. Oh! I did not mean to use Fire Blast. Pressing buttons way too quickly. I was hoping to save all of that. Never mind. I thought there was part steel, so... thought that would have been super effective. Actually, I just thought, how much PP have I got left in my moves? I'm kind of getting low. Do I have any ethers or anything? Excellent. Have I got anything that raises the PP? Max PP. There we go. PP up. I'll switch out for Flap Flap first of all, I think. He has no Pokemon. Ooh. Go Flap Flap. Use Aerial Ace. Thought it would have done more damage than that. Wake up slap. That's not a wake up slap, that's a literal beat the crap out of someone. I mean, I'd be pretty awake if someone did that to me, but I'd be pretty furious too. Oh, come on, really? Oh, I hate Vital Throw. Not doing much, so that's good. Wing Attack. That's a nice amount of experience. Is that? Whatever it is, I'm gonna send Raldos up against it. Seeing a lot of moves here that I've never seen before. Very least. See if we can attack for now. Ah, oh, gravity returns to normal. Fantastic. I would have had to use wing attack aerial ace twice to beat it anyway, so there was no harm in doing that. Oh, come on, really? Fiddling about with gravity this time. How? How low was I flying that it could slap me while I was in the air? Ridiculous. Okay. has some hyper potions as well, which is good. Oh. In the right place? Ah, oh, rocks up here. I don't know where I'm going. I've no idea if I'm going the right way or not. Facing all these guys. It's really beginning to get a bit of a drag now, this whole thing. Is this where I want to go? Yes. Right. Really should be using Raldos here. I wonder if that means I can only use an attack in that turn. I can't use like a status effect or something like that. Maybe. Flying move. That's fantastic. But only 85 accuracy. 85 accuracy? Yeah. Stomp's not as powerful, but it'll always hit. Fire Blast is super powerful. Ember. Yeah, it's not that great a move, really. Well, that was easy. I air about my joke. At least that one didn't hit me in the air. It was just weird that it could slap me when I was in the air. I should do a lot more damage than that. That'll be a crit. Team Galactic's not going to take control of everything. I had a feeling he was going to send out Bronzor. Flamethrower again. I don't know how Mean Luke means the Pokemon can no longer escape. That doesn't make any sense to me. Single hit. I have an ether in here somewhere. Oh, come on. I just want to get out of here. I don't want to face your Medichams. I don't want your Machokes. I don't want your Clefairies. I don't want your Gravelers. I don't want your Chingalings. Wanna go. Oh. More grunts. Go back. Excellent. Not starting off with a Bronzor. Not predictable. They'll set it on fire. Oh, so close. I'll have to use a max ether at some point on Raldos, I think. Bronzor, our old favorite. Ember could probably actually take it out in one go, but I'm not willing to take the risk. I just want to kill everything.
Blah, 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 blah.
Ember probably would have taken down Bronzor in one hit if it took out Glammeow in one go. Oh well. You live and learn. Yay! Spear Pillar. That looks like a double fight to me. Is this how I want to approach it, Raldos and Frosty? Flap flap into the mix. Yeah. Something's gonna happen, maybe? Possibly? Don't know. Alright, two Pokemon each. Dustox and Stunky. Alright, Raldos goes after Stunky, Flap Flap goes after Dustox. Well, I am kinda over-leveled, I guess. Things up a little bit. Was obviously aiming for Flap Flap. Oh, hi, Groogunk. Can I come down now? Yes, Flap Flap. Yes, you can. Oh, really? It's annoying that you can't actually see the numbers for your health in double battles. It makes it quite difficult to judge sometimes what certain attacks are doing. So let's have a little look and see whose attacks, who's got what left in their attacks. Looking pretty plentiful, actually. Cat Pints, Fluffy aren't really any use, so I'm just doing that. Might be worth using a max ether on Raldos before we go in. But hey, you know what? Elixir, sorry. It's time for next time on Nuzlocke.